Hey guys, it's me Alina. Welcome to my channel. So today I will be sharing a very useful product that we all keep or most of us keep ignoring. So I will share what the product is, how to use it, when to use it, everything. So without any further ado, let's get started. So the products that I want to talk about today are intimate hygiene wipes. Now, what are intimate hygiene wipes? In very simple words, they are wet wipes. Now, I'm sure all of you guys know what wet wipes are, but they are specially designed for your intimate areas. Now, how do we clean and wipe our intimate area or vaginal area? Now, some of us use the soap that we use for our body, which we should never ever use. It will lead to infection and irritation, and then we use any random towel to clean it up or wipe it off. Next, someone use clean water, and then again we use some random towel and cloth to wipe it off. When we pee, we wash our vaginal area. There we need something to wipe it off. Now, in all these cases, you can use either a towel, a cloth, or a wipe. Now, if you are using a towel or a cloth, you must be very careful about the fabric. It must be soft and skin friendly. Also, it must be very, very clean every time you use it, and you must wash it after every use. Now, if you are using a towel or a cloth, you must be extra careful to make sure that they are clean and hygienic before using them. But if you want something on the go, you can go for intimate hygiene wipes. They are more hygienic, easy to wipe, also prevents infection. So the intimate hygiene wipe that I am using is by Evertin. It's their Evertin Natural Intimate Hygiene Wipes. They are 100% natural. They are alcohol free, paraben free, SLS free. Now you can use any intimate hygiene wipes, but if you want something natural and affordable, go for the Evertin intimate hygiene wipes. So it comes in a box like this. Inside this you get 15 individually wrapped wipes. As you can see, now they are less because I have already used them. Also, it is antibacterial, hence prevent infection. You can also get rid of any intimate discomfort and feel fresh and clean all day long. Plus, it is designed for sensitive skin, so no worries about irritation. Now, when to use it? You can use it during your period to clean your vaginal area. As I said before, you can also use it after urination. You can use it post workout to wipe off your sweat. You can also use it to wipe off your vaginal discharge so that you feel fresh and clean all day long, and you can also use it before and after sexual activity. Now, how to use it? It is very simple. Just take a packet out from the box and then tear the packet, unfold the wipe, and then wipe off the external area of your vagina thoroughly. Now, it is meant only for external use, so always wipe front to back, do not wipe back to front. So now let's talk about the price of this product. So the price of this product is 149 rupees, and you get 15 individually wrapped wipes. Now I will be leaving all the buying links of this product in my description box. You can click there and buy this product for yourself. So guys, that's it for the video. I hope you like it, and if you like it, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like this video, and thank you so much for watching my videos, and take care. Bye bye.